All right, so we're on the Stockton Creek Preserve Trail and decided to take the steep climb right away. Looks like it's just a bunch of these little like switchbacky climbs. So we're gonna suffer up to the top and then bomb down. Whew. Well, looks like that's the summit. Pretty dry out here. Gotta get a feel for this soil and how I'm gonna break. Like there's potentially more climbing. This is kind of neat. Woo. Nothing very technical. Some steep climbs where it's dry and slick, so you spin. Somebody that has more talent than me could probably do it. But what you do have to look out for is the sharp, like shaley type rocks. Other than that, if you're looking for just an afternoon, casual, relaxing ride with one cool little descent, it's a good way to burn an hour and a half, 2 hours maybe. Almost not fun. That flume trail that returned back is just a fire road. There's actually a trail off of that fire road. Hopefully this kind of takes me back to where I started. Branch doesn't help at all. I got a little hiker bike here. Oh boy.
2,000 years later.
Oh, what is that at the end of it? That's the end of it.